can't stop.
Hello guys, Snapback here, back with another video. I'm sorry I haven't posted in a while. It's been a busy month and a bit, like exams, tons and tons of exams. Just exams, more exams, and revision. Sorry I haven't lived in a while, like really wanted to. We've done streams, like Grand Island stuff, like Remember Star Dude, 177, and Genius _ YouTube. So yeah, go check us out. So yeah, let's get into the top 10. Coming in at number 10 for the top 10 things I want to see in Destiny 2, it's No Useless Exotics. I know that's a weird one, but I don't want to have four horsemen. Those exotics are unused. I want exotics be brilliant gun, legendaries are way below them. And you actually benefit from using them. It's all like that. So that's the man. At number 9, it's sort of leading on from number 10, but it's no overpowered exotics. Like Thorn at its prime. Like two of the classes at its prime. Hawkmoon at its prime. Last Words at its prime. Yeah, just place no broken exotics. Use one. Coming in at number 8, it's sometimes a bunch of, it's more or less no useless nerfs. Don't change the meta all the time. It's like meta right now, just sidearm meta. It's okay, but pretty crap. It's not the sniper meta, which is amazing. And then there's the shotgun meta, which is pretty bad. Then there's the shotgun meta. I mean, at number 7 is more things to do in the social space. Yeah, I know that's sort of weird, but I do want sort of I know they've announced football, they've got the farm tour, but I just a bit more. The tower, you just go there to pick up bounties and stuff, and packages. I just want it to be more of an enjoyable experience. And if number 6 is sort of better private matches, have everything you can possibly do in a private match. Let's want Atheon into a team game. Something like that would be really cool and you'll make amazing videos. So I really want that to come. Number 5 is one of my fifth things we'll see. Is all classes to be balanced. Sort of they're all the same level. Don't have one super OP class and then have the other two these are pretty bad. Warlocks in year 2, most year 2, with the OP range melees, OP tanks, OP war tanks, no one used hunters or titans. I mean, in year 1 there was the Hunter Blade Dancer meta, which was, in my opinion, a decent meta actually. Probably just dug myself a hole now. I mean, at number 4 is more sort of shaders. I know it's weird, but, and there's tons of shaders in Destiny 1, just half of them are just dead, and you wouldn't really use them at all. I know it's weird, but that's, yeah. Coming in at number 3 is what we were promised in the Taken King, sort of, but never came. It did, but in a really bad style. For the Dreadnought Patrol, tons of hard bosses at the end, and that's the quest you can go on and fight raid style bosses. and they drop the water because I have Hydra. Coming in at number 2 of the 10 things we want to see Destiny 2 is, of course, well, better raids. Yeah, I mean, the raids are good, like Crucifix is easy, Master Machine is good, King's Fall, 6 also raid bosses, Bolt of Glass probably the best one, because it's simple. I just want to see, like, good raids. They give you good rewards, good exotics, like not like Necroplasm, like Vex Necroplast. The King's Fall one, and the Wrath Machine one. I die from it. Bring it in, number 1 is, of course, dum 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 dum, a storyline. That wasn't so hard to guess, was it? A good storyline would be benefit Destiny 2 a lot, because Destiny 1 storyline was atrocious, to say the least. It was so bad. Like, it more or less didn't have a story. So that's what everybody and I really want. Thanks for watching. And peace out. I see what you're wearing. There's nothing beneath it. Forgive me for staring. Forgive me for breathing. We might not know why. We might not.